Yo, what's going on YouTube? Mr. Roger Davis here, doing a commentary, not a live commentary, but a commentary over this little clan battle that you guys see in the background. Let me go and tell you what this gameplay is about. It's going to be a clan battle. You saw the names in the beginning of the video, uNo or uNo clan versus WAOL clan. That being said, I'm not going to waste too much of your time, guys, but I want to do point some out real quick.
We have
Black Ops 3 updates and everything like that. If you guys, I know I've been receiving a lot of messages on what's happening to the clan of Black Ops 3 and everything like that. The clan's gonna move on with Black Ops 3, you know, no matter what. WAOL is gonna be staying as WAOL. We're not gonna end it, we're not gonna stop it, we're not gonna do anything like that. The clan's gonna be moving on to Black Ops 3. We're gonna have two rosters, unfortunately, though. We're gonna have roster A, or the Alpha Division, which are gonna be the main original people that started the WAOL clan. It's not gonna be open to anybody unless you're a Lieutenant Commander in Call of Duty Ghost. And we're also gonna have the Bravo team, or the Bravo roster, which is gonna be roster B, run by ASAP Cooley. He's gonna be recruiting his own people. I don't know who's gonna be helping him run the roster, but that's gonna be for any new recruits or anybody that had joined the WAOL clan after Call of Duty Ghost or during Call of Duty Ghost that was not an officer in the clan, like a lieutenant commander or anything like that. Competitive team's gonna be starting back up. We're gonna have elMagiik, we're gonna have Axiology, and we're gonna have NateDog12 being the main three people in our competitive roster. We're still looking for the fourth guy. We are debating between two people. Not gonna say any names, it's gonna be a surprise. So that's gonna be the competitive roster. Sniping team starting back up. Don't really get the roster set up for that, but I may know a person that's gonna be wanting to run the sniping team roster, so looking forward to that. Man, can't even talk right now.
Kill confirmed.
What else is there? Foreign division. Foreign division is starting back up. You guys know we had a foreign division in Black Ops 2. We had a whole Salvadorian team. VD Low had recruited a Salvadorian person. Let me point out something. VD Low, Salvadorian, you know, and he had recruited a Salvadorian guy, and which was IGO Otello. He invited one of his buddies to the clan, and we had a whole Salvadorian roster going. I mean, it was like probably the best foreign division we had, and it was the first foreign division we ever had. So looking forward to getting that thing started back up. We are going to be on the Xbox One. The competitive team is only going to be on the PS4. If you guys are looking to join the WAOL clan, which I know also that's another question I get asked a lot, you know, how can I join, when can I join, whatever. Tryouts are going to be 2 weeks before Black Ops 3, sorry about that, comes out. So remember that, guys, if you want to join 2 weeks before Black Ops 3 comes out.
Kill confirmed.
That being said, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video. My UAV commentary is done here, and this is Mr. OG Dev signing out.
Hostile UAV
peace out.
Friendly, like